Go for it.
I don't know how steep this is right here. Oh, okay, yeah, it's doable. Can you get my picture in front of this?
Yep.
Holy shit, I'll get yours. Are we going to the right?
We're going down there. You go around here, you go over there, you go through here.
Oh, shit. Thank you.
To the other lodge at Alta. It's a helicopter taking people up there to heli-ski. Get out of it if you go up there, but yeah, I was on day 7 in a row skiing when I got here. Wow, it's way better than it was last year. It's way less bumpy than it was last year. I guess you could get out of it if you go up there, but yeah, I was on day 7 in a row skiing when I got here. I was like, oh crap.
It was fun. I don't think I'd want to do it again.
I wanted to do it again just because I didn't make any turns in it last time.
No, I don't blame you. It was fun. It was just hard.
As shoots go, that's about as easy as they're going to get.
That's a fact. But Yeah, we should be able to ski down through here through some good stuff.
Probably. Oh, this powder's awesome.
I remember Race Hill. This is where I wrecked, isn't it?
Wrecked right down there.
Huh?
Wrecked right down there, I think. Or no, it was here at the Quarter Bell, but it was
straight great. Shot.
Yeah.
So. So where is that section that we were looking at?
Right through here.
Is this it?
Looks less track down there. Is
this it? Is this the Holy Grail? Oh, it looks so nice.
Go ahead and then take me from below if you would. That's pretty fun.
Yeah, it is. Pretty tracked out. You want to check out this over here?
Look at the drop off up there. There's a rock.
Oh yeah, glad we didn't do that.
I mean, you could go to the right of the tree, but you need to stay by the tree. There's no cliff there. You can drop right in.